Hi all, I'm going to emphasize how do we upload a Creative Commons license videos into YouTube. First we have to sign in your YouTube, so I'm already signing. After reaching the sign in, so you may get this kind of interface. So in this interface, the right side near to your photo or your logo, if you look onto the right side, you may find it the small options like a plus symbol option. That is called creative video or post. If you click here, you may find out a small pop-up menu. One is called upload video, the second one is for the YouTube live, the third one is for creative post. But now I'm going to be highlight how to upload the video as a Creative Commons license. For that, I'm clicking the upload videos. Once we click the upload videos, the next small interface may open. This interface for upload the videos. We can upload the videos through drag and drop videos, but now I'm going to the select file options. Once we click the select file options, it tells the file locations. My file is in desktop, so that's why I'm selecting the desktop. In the desktop, which file you want to be upload, you can select the file. This is my file, I like to add this file, therefore I'm selecting this file. After selecting this file, you can go for open. Once you click open, now the videos to be uploading. In this interface, the details video element visibly. There's a three steps it may involve to upload the videos. This is a file name. If you want to change the file name, we have to change the file name, the title. Just I'm going to be modify like this, how to find or search or filter. So just I'm giving the filter option. Then the description is option only, but if you like to give the description, is good. So that's why I'm giving this kind of descriptions. The video described how to find a Creative Commons videos on YouTube. Now I'm giving the descriptions. After giving the description, if you come down, it has the thumbnail. So the thumbnail, we can select or upload a feature that shows what is your video. So normally a good thumbnail stands out and draw viewers' attention. So it's better to give the heading or some kind of template we have to add. I'm already having a template, image template. So this is a template, Creative Commons videos template. Just I'm adding this template. Once we added this template, only it shows the audience. So it may attract the audience to follow our video or to see the video. Then if you come down, you may find the option called playlist. I've already made lot of playlist options. If you want to create new playlist, we can make it a new playlist in this new playlist option, but I don't like to go with the new playlist. I'm already having this much of playlist. So this is like a tech tips as well, the online tools based. That's why I'm clicking these two things. Then I'm clicking the done. So once you click the done, the playlist will be over. Then if you come down little, it asks the audience whether is the videos made for kids. I select as it's not made for kids. Then after clicking the audience, if you come down, there's option called more options. Click the more options. In the more options, you may get some of the details. We have to give the details. So tag. So what is the use for tag? In the sense, it may very useful for if the content in your video is commonly misspelled. Otherwise, tags play a minimal role in helping the viewers for find your videos. Better, we can give the key terms of a video. So this video is talking about the Creative Commons, Creative Commons search, Creative Commons video search, then YouTube. So like that, I'm giving this much of tags. So after typing the tag, I'm coming down. For the language, I've made already fixes in English as a language. This for recording date. So today is the 12th, therefore I'm selecting this date. Video location, I'm making the university name, Central University of Kerala. So there only I make this video. So I'm selecting these locations. After the selecting the location, this is important. So this only I may highlighting much. License and distribution. So in the YouTube, there is only the two license. One is called standard YouTube license, other one is called Creative Commons license. I hope you're already familiar with the Creative Commons license. But I like to hear, I may upload my video as a Creative Commons license basis. That's why I'm clicking the Creative Commons attributions license. So it means that I am sharing the information and sharing the video as a Creative Commons license based. This is very much important. So the license and distributions. Then after selecting the license distribution Creative Commons, come down towards the category. My videos related to the education. That's why I'm selecting the education. Then after finishing this, you can wait up to the upload process to be over. So we may get this kind of option, processing HD version HD is complete. It means that the detail the entire detailed things we did in a proper manner. So this is where we have to confirm. So I already mentioned that for uploading the video, there is a three steps. One is called detail. Give the entire detail. In the detail only consists of this much of information. One is called detail, then descriptions, then thumbnail, playlist, then whether it age restriction is there, then tags, then language, recording date. This is very much important. That's called license and distribution. Then finally category. Then we are getting this kind of option finishing process. Everything is to be properly done, in the sense we may get this kind of option, finished processing options. Then go to the next step. The next step is called video element. The last step is called visibility. I'm going to the video elements options. Next interface, there I'm clicking the add options. It is to promote related content at the end of your video. I'm clicking the add options. In the add options, I'm going with the first element. So from here, 2.24 to 2.29, some kind of advertisement may come related to my videos. So I'm clicking as a element, I'm clicking as save. See here, you may get the tick mark, the details to be over, the view elements. Once you click the next, see here, the second steps to be over. The last step is visibility. In the visibility, it's asking whether you want to visible, the content may be visible in private or unlisted or public. Private means only you and people choose can watch your videos. Unlisted means anyone with the link can watch the videos. Public, in the sense everyone can watch your videos. I like to publish my content in a public mode, therefore I'm selecting as a public. After selecting this public of visibility, I'm clicking publish. So once we click publish, that my video is to be published in the worldwide, anyone can view my content hereafter. This way we have to upload the content as a Creative Commons license based video. So after this, if you want to share in a Facebook or a LinkedIn, you can use this option. If you want to see this video, you can click this options. Automatically you can see the video. Otherwise, if you want to share the link to someone, you can copy this link and share to someone. I hope you may understand how to upload a video as a Creative Commons license based in the YouTube. It may be very useful for you, because most of the people confusing how we can upload the YouTube video. Even some people knows how to upload the videos on YouTube, they not much aware of it, how to upload the video as a Creative Commons license. So that's why I did the demonstration. Hopefully it may be very useful for you. We will meet in the next video. Bye.